NYPD, CRC, ESU, and SRG have in their briefing